Hello guys, welcome back to a video of my Tim Kerr. This is on my new channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get into the video. I'm going into a new save I created 3 hours ago. I haven't done anything yet. There you go. This is it. So first thing, what I normally do is I try and go get the Rusko over somewhere around there. So go get the tractor and get some more stuff. The tractor takes forever to get there, but it's the only vehicle we could probably use. Just slowly walking over. If there's any crackling in the video, it's either due to my laptop's fan or the noise around me. Most probably going to be dogs. If any of my parents or something come in, I will directly turn the microphone off. So it'd be worth it. That. Nah, it's just to go pick up stuff in the house. And this isn't realistic at all. In real life, tractors wouldn't have a regulator. Of course, it's again. 2016. For real, I'm normally the kind of person what makes new save games and that. So, on my other Steam account, what I actually paid for this game on, I'm just borrowing it. I actually paid 234 hours, I think it was. It was 234, it was 232. One of those. Still a long time. Way too long. There's two things we need. Well, two things we desperately need, but there's two other things we might need. So, the fuel can and the spanner set are the two most important things. But then, of course, it's get your thirst and hunger down. Beer also gets rid of the hunger. And then in here, wait. Grab a nice pack of sausages. And a nice case of beer. This is the two things you're gonna need. Or should I say, warm case of beer. It should have been in the fridge. Like, the old versions of Mice and Macon. By the way, if the video just stops at any moment, it's probably due to the game crashing. I had to fix the game before I started making this video. So, should I have anything? Now it's to go for Terry's run. If you don't know what for Terry is, it's basically the mechanic. You go there to have your wheel alignment done. Then engineering, bell paper and screw and all of those things. And then you've got to go to talking about paper inside basically. That's where the Rusko is. I put the tablet with me because the Rusko you don't have a key for the fusion. Yeah. Oh, this is not so screwdriver, that's it. I'm just begging the game does not crash. So every time I get near a toilet to save the game, I'll be saving it. I don't trust this laptop slash game. Yes, I'm running on a laptop, that's why my FPS is a bit lower and I've got all the settings turned off. All of the settings off, if I can listen to this. Oh god. I'm silent because I've got nothing to say in the video. There's nothing to really do, so I'm just going to be silent the whole time. Yes, I'm playing with a keyboard. Later, maybe. I'll put a screenshot of all of my games that I have on screen. I read this actually. Probably hurt it. Microphone that is only done by a headset. That's how we destroyed all your ears. Yeah, I'm only using a gaming headset, so it's not really the best quality anything. The time I'm recording this right now is exactly 3 o'clock Spanish time. Spanish. That's because I live in Spain. That's my other place. My dog, let me turn my microphone off. Sorry, my dog just interrupted me. He's really annoying. He's old. He's probably older than me. Well, There's a high chance he is. I have to continue the journey. Yeah, but we just need to the microphone. Hello, sir, pigeon. Or don't plan, as you should be good. Oh, very well. I bet if I kill a down into later in sugar. This is just gonna be me getting the rusko. Getting the rusko, getting some food in here. I'm trying not to make too long of episodes. By the way, if you're wondering, I just reset my achievement. Yeah, I've got to make another Steam account. Write down the password and there you go. There's a new Steam account. So it resets all your achievements. And then if you're using the same computer, you can get the games back. Okay, I'm going to get the rusko. You can get your games and you can it gets rid of your achievements. Seriously? Oh, there it is. I was getting panicky there, I was about to say. Uh-oh. Stupid door. Not that. I'm gonna use this way, it's less scary than going with the, wasp nest. I hear Sir Green Car. I don't mind calling him Sir, but... because he's nothing really helpful, should I say? Oh, and let's beg that when I'm driving the rusko, I do not die. A question. Have you guys ever filled the tractor up with fuel? Personally, no. I've never filled the tractor up with fuel. Never have I filled the tractor. Because I barely ever use it, that's why. I'm always using the Tatsumura or something. rather than the G3 with a moped. God! Slowly getting there. Just say something. My new car was the best 15 quid I ever spent on a game. The most played game I ever in my life. I spent 15 quid on it and I would use it for 234. I remember when the first 100 special team version was the best team leading with places. Everyone thinks when they're going to make YouTube videos that they have to know how to edit videos. Look at this, my other channel, Alex33, I never edited a single video. That's probably why I think that's so bad. We're here. Time to go. Hammer it all the way down. And then drown the bees. If you don't know. Bees in the rusko. There's a bee. I'm just kind of cute if it was my safe game. Like, not for online or anything. I would probably cheat and kill if there wasn't. Or bees. Probably not kill it. No one actually really certainly knows what the thing it is. Bit of bad driving. There. Uh-oh. If you hear barking in the background, that's my dog. She's attacking mushrooms. Put the parking brake on. They're dead. That one went a bit off scale. Please, whatever my summer car does, do not kill me. I did nothing to you. I played, if anything, I gave you a sale, and I played you for a long time. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Okay, here I am. This is where I found out the bees aren't. Lock down. You have to be careful, there's only 2 liters. 2.1 liters of fuel in the tank. So I have to be careful. By the time I get to the shop, I'm going to stop. Possible. We need to survive that. This one can fly just for the start. Open up. Okay, this is where I'm gonna end the video. Run to the toilet, run to the toilet, run to the toilet. The precious toilet! I'm gonna save and quit tomorrow out of you. This is the last thing I'm gonna say in the video. Bye. Just joking, I gotta save it first. Okay then. See you later, guys.